Welcome.
Come on, let's bring it together.
Entering the Necropolis. Prepare for battle. Select your hero. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
No dying on my watch.
Ooh, buddy, sorry guys.
On my way. Behind us, behind us! Zarya! Ooh, that 76. Oh! Rhoda's flanking, Rhoda's flanking. Rhoda's behind us. Careful, Orisa. Ah, 76 is behind us as well. Man, they are really into the flank. Got you in my sights.
I get to use my eye. Well, it could be worse.
Exceeding expected combat values. Recording performance for future analysis.
Oh man, that's 76.
Maintain that positive attitude.
Who's behind us? What? I'm taking damage from the back. I don't like it. Again, there's someone behind us. Oh, it's Moira. There we are. Oh no.
All better. Now.
Dang, I thought they were pushing. Careful, road! Don't you die! We did it! We did it!
Yeah.
Score 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Get over here.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I hope the girl gave you more than a new coat of paint.
You may be surprised. I have received a number of upgrades since that battle.
Well, you guys are taking a lot of damage. Come out, Road! Seventy-six behind us.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, buddy.
Disney Plus, Hulu, and ESPN Plus team up.
Oh my God.
Epic stories, tons of shows and movies, and can't miss sports.
Hello, so guys, today is you want to go over and also automatically reconnect. So this is really important, guys. What you want to do on stream delay is you want to enable this one, and now you want to get this. A lot lower, so you want to get this all the way to 0 seconds, so you get 0 seconds of delay. Now once you're done, so we can only go up to 1 second, but keep it as 1 second. Go to preserve cutoff points when reconnecting and stuff like that, and disable this one. Make sure that you disable this one, guys. So now let's go to automatically reconnect, and what you want to do is you want to go ahead and do enable, just keep it on enable like this, and get this all the way to zero like this. Now we are basically done, guys. So this is how you can do it. So can you change this to zero? Yes, it actually does, or not. So never mind, 1 second is also great enough. On maximum retries, just keep this on 20. You don't really want to change something on that. It's not gonna do something special or something like that. So now we can just click on apply, and we are basically done on it fast. Now let's go to video. So on video, what you want to do is you want to select a resolution that your display actually supports. For example, if you have a display that's about 1080, you want to get 1080 also. So make sure that you don't change it way too high, like on 4K maybe.